Greetings everyone, let's play Resident Evil. This game is a remake of the 1996 PlayStation game Resident Evil, which was the first installment in the Resident Evil video game series.
Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone, situated in Northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Have you found it yet?
No, not yet,
Brad. Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo Team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo Team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
This way. Damn it! Make for that mansion!
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no. You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp.
The developer is Capcom Production Studio 4 and the publisher is Capcom.
I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
What?
Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
It was released for the GameCube, first in Japan on March 22, 2002, thereafter in North America on April 30, 2002, and then in Europe on September 13, 2002. The Nintendo Wii console also received a release, first in Japan on December 25, 2008, and then in North America on June 23, 2009, and then lastly in Europe on June 26, 2009.
What is it?
Look out! It's a monster!
Let me take care of it! What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
The PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Microsoft Windows, Xbox 360, and Xbox One received ports as well. First in Japan on November 27, 2014, and then worldwide on January 20th, 2015.
Jill, help me look for him. Let's not leave this hall.
Good idea.
The Nintendo Switch port was released on May 21, 2019. Thereafter in Japan on May 23, 2019. This game's plot goes as follows. In 1998, Raccoon City was subjected to a series of cannibalistic suicides. Raccoon City's Special Tactics and Rescue Service, STARS, has been ordered to look into the source of the murders. STARS' Bravo team are sent on a mission to investigate these murders further. Rebecca Chambers, a Bravo team member, teams up with Billy Cohen, a convict on the run from the police. The two of them come across the origins on the T-virus outbreak and lose contact with
Barry.
STARS headquarters.
Any luck, Jill?
No, nothing. What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining room again.
Okay, then. I'll try the door on the other side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
Oh! I almost forgot. It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Thanks. I may need it.
Listen. If something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay.
Resident Evil is a survival horror game where the player controls the on-screen character from a third-person perspective to interact with the environment. To advance, the player must explore a mansion and its surrounding areas while avoiding, outsmarting, and defeating monsters including zombies and giant spiders. The player can open doors, push certain items, climb obstacles, and pick up items. When an item is collected, it is stored in an inventory that the player can access at any time. Items in the inventory can be used, examined, and combined to solve puzzles and gain access to areas that were previously inaccessible. The inventory is limited to a certain number of slots, and the player must often move items from the inventory to storage boxes located in certain areas to manage space. Although the player can use firearms to kill monsters, Resident Evil emphasizes evasion over fast-paced combat by providing the player with limited ammunition. Zombies that are defeated, but not decapitated or burned, eventually revive and mutate into faster and deadlier forms. The player can control either Chris Redfield or Jill Valentine, each with advantages and disadvantages. For example, Chris can take and deal more damage than Jill, but Jill can carry more items and unlock certain doors with a lockpick. The story is slightly altered by the character the player chooses to play as, and certain choices the player makes in the game can impact the direction of the game and its ending. Upon completing the game under a certain difficulty setting and time limit, the player can unlock secret costumes for the main characters, bonus weapons, and special difficulty modes. At the time of its release, this GameCube version in particular received critical acclaim, for example receiving a score of 91 out of 100 on Metacritic. Most of the game was praised for its graphics, atmosphere, attention to detail, realistic gore, volumetric fog, and integration of real-time lighting and shadows with pre-rendered backgrounds. I hope you enjoyed my video. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share. Thank you.